Russell Fork Pharmacy is your locally owned pharmacy offering fast, friendly service with competitive prices and free delivery. Call 606-754-7085. Visit RussellForkPharmacy.com and download our free mobile app for refill requests and more.
Walmart is always a busy spot during the holiday season, but today is a little bit different at Whitesburg Walmart. Today is Kentucky State Police Post 13's Shop with a Trooper Day, where a bunch of deserving kids from across the Post 13 area get to Christmas shop with some of Post 13's finest.
This is the day we look forward to each year.
Around 80 kids from across the area had the run of Whitesburg Walmart on Friday, December the 6th. Troopers in uniform and other KSP officers, detectives, and personnel escorted the kids participating in Shop with a Trooper from department to department, allowing them to Christmas shop for nearly anything they wanted for Christmas. The kids who participate in Shop with a Trooper are identified by local school districts, and they're picked up at their respective schools by KSP troopers and are taken on their own Christmas shopping spree.
They pick them up there, so they're driving. They're interacting with the kids right off the bat. They're getting in the cars, the cruisers with them. They're driving, whether it be from here in Whitesburg, as far away as Breathitt County, Highland Turner, those outlying schools to Stinnett Elementary in Leslie County. But they're coming from all different areas in our coverage area.
The program is also planting a seed of goodwill between the kids and the troopers with whom they interact through Shop with a Trooper.
The most important part of it, we feel like, is that they're getting to interact with our troopers on a positive note. They see these troopers in a light that some of them may not be used to. And they see that our troopers and police officers in general are human beings, and that we do truly care for them. And we want them to know that if they ever need anything, if they're having a good day, just want to talk to somebody, or if they've got some problems or issues, that they can come to us and know that we're here for them, we're going to help them, and we're going to do whatever we have to do to make sure that their needs are met.
The program is a joint effort of KSP and the Independent KSP Professional Association. Walmart is also a valuable partner in the program.
This means so much to us here at this store. You know, the store's been doing it probably 20 years. And it's just a great day for us to set aside to take care of these kids, try to provide them a Christmas. It means a whole lot to us. You know, we prepare for this all year, and it's a little thing that's something we can do to try and make sure that these kids have a good Christmas. So it means a lot to us. We have a huge family and a huge team that helps contribute to all this, and it takes a lot of hands to make this go off as good as it does. So I appreciate our folks here. They do a fine job.
All of the organizations together help to meet a need of some deserving kids at the time of year of giving.
We do fundraisers and have donations that come to us throughout the year, and that's what primarily drives the funding for Shop with a Trooper. A lot of troopers, through their experience and work, understand what many of the kids in our area go through, what kind of their home front or just some of the disadvantages that they have. And knowing that an opportunity like a Shop with a Trooper allows them to have a more enjoyable Christmas experience.
We recognize that here at this store, and you know, we prepare for this all year. And it's a little thing that's something we can do to try and make sure that these kids have a good Christmas. So it means a lot to us.
And some of the most generous givers are the kids themselves.
The thing I'll probably take away from here today is we had a trooper with a kid pushing a buggy by us, had a big, huge stuffed bear. And looked at the little kid and said, did you get that? And he looked at me and said, that's for my mom. Many of these kids who are in the situation they're in, they're thinking about other people. In this time of giving, they're just kind of giving you hope for the future, because these kids that maybe don't have as much as others are still trying to help other people as well. So it's just a good cycle we like to see.
Now, in addition to the men and women in gray, some of the unsung heroes of Shop with a Trooper are members of the Letcher County Central JROTC and, of course, the staff here at Walmart, both of which accompany the kids and troopers as they shop during Shop with a Trooper. Reporting from Whitesburg Walmart, Chris Anderson, Mountaintop News.
Merry Christmas!
What do you want to say to them?
Thank you.